Well, it was quite a winter season for Bishop Hendricken. The Hawks bringing home state titles in hockey and basketball and a second straight national wrestling champion. That was Adolfo Betancourt, who earns this week's hometown hero. Here's J.P. Smallins.
He began his championship run with his third straight state heavyweight title. Then Adolfo Betancourt aimed higher, the senior bringing home a New England crown and his first gold at the National High School Coaches Association Nationals.
I worked so hard for that moment, and it finally was like dreams to reality. You know, I was dreaming every night about that, winning that. I've literally had dreams. I'd fall asleep and have dreams of winning that tournament, and it finally happened.
He grew up with martial arts, trying various forms before adding wrestling after his dad pointed him to the sport.
I started wrestling 6th, 7th grade year, and I loved it. I fell in love with the sport. Growing up, I wasn't very good, but so I grinded. I fell in love with the sport, and really, it stuck with me. And, I got better every day.
Adolfo's win increasing the attention he's received on the recruiting front. He's already been talking to a number of schools, and a few more wins at the national tournaments he's planning to attend this spring should clear up his final decision.
I'm not counting no division out for wrestling. You know what I mean, D3, D2, D1. I just want to wrestle. I just want to do the sport I love in college. You know what I mean, while finishing my education off strong. So yeah, I'm talking to multiple colleges right now from different states, in state, and yeah, really just trying to wrestle and finish my education off.
He has such love and support from everybody in the Rhode Island community because he's just such a phenomenal kid. He has a phenomenal family. So for his future, he definitely has some schools that he's excited to look into and further, and obviously win another national championship opens up a few more doors, but just weighing out, he's a smart kid. He's worried about their academics and what their wrestling brings to the table, so I'm sure he's going to make that decision sometime soon.
With your Cardi's Furniture and Mattresses, hometown sports hero, I'm J.P. Smallins.